It's Christmas. Every time a drag queen rings, an angel gets some ringworm. Welcome to the Beatdown. Christmas and holiday edition. Ding dong.
Yay, welcome to the Beatdown.
No!
This is f***ed up.
Crackheads live with Willam.
Now you wanna get smart.
Play a video, goddammit.
Shut up! If you're watching this, you're probably in the bathroom or like your car. You just wanna get away from someone. Get away from me. Oh my god, did you see my holiday song, Once Upon a Time, ho 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 ho?
Ho 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 ho! You wanna donate?
Yeah, look at me right there, look at me working. A little holiday song. I have a lot of holiday hits. See left, click the little link, buy my shit. Give me fucking presents. This first video is from Zoella. It's a festive makeup tutorial.
Hello everybody!
Okay. She made a choice. That angle. You wanna go from above, honey. A little bit above.
Today I'm gonna be showing you how I did this gold.
Oh! You're a loud little woman, aren't you? Yelling right at us. Why don't you just show us? You don't need to tell us. Show us.
Bold eye, a bold staple red lip look.
Wait, I'm sorry. Did you say a bold eye coming out here with that nude colored prism shit? No. No. Looks like you did your makeup with hay. I have 5 different Pat McGrath eyeshadows on my face right now. And you come out here and say that's bold? You're bold, ma'am.
Also, you can use this for any time of the year. So if you're watching this in February 2016...
I'm sorry. What bold eye? What bold eye? You got fucking top eyeshadow to the socket and some mascara. Not even a thickening mascara. It looks like a regular lengthening one. You need some No. Uh-uh. Do you even have a lash on?
First thing I need to do is get this mop off my face.
First thing I need to do is get this perfectly placed mop up off my face. Girl, shut up.
I've already primed and moisturized my face.
I don't need your fucking life. Put this bold eye on, bitch.
So the first thing I'm gonna do is to use my foundation.
Don't tell me, show me. Show me.
But also because I want a kind of dewy look.
She said dewy or dewy?
Dewy, you dipshit.
But I'm gonna mix the two together to create kind of the perfect festive foundation.
A foundation is not festive. There's a lot of things that can describe a foundation, but festive is not one of them, unless it's got fucking tinsel in it. A glow, sure. Festive, fuck off.
I'm also gonna put a little bit of the Collection Lasting Perfection Concealer on the back of my hand.
Why, are your hands ugly?
Next thing I'm gonna do is powder.
Use a dewy foundation and then a matte powder? That is not genius.
I'm gonna use one of these.
What the fuck is that big giant crayon? What the fuck is that? Where'd she get that?
It's gonna look absolutely terrifying, but just trust me on this one. I'm now going to use this teeny tiny little one.
Just use it! Just use it!
Oh, I forgot to put some lip oil on. I'm using the Clarins Instant Light Lip Comfort Oil.
Girl, calm down! Calm down! Okay, we get it. You have things. This is from Clarins. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up and put your face on. Right now you look like you have foundation on and that's it, but you have 17 things on already. Lip oil for a half a gland close lip. Jesus Christ. The only reason I'm hanging on through this is she promised me a bull's eye. Oh my god, some of you might be watching this on Christmas. Merry Christmas and Happy Hanukkah.
I want to go for a really kind of subtle, smoky gold eye.
Smoky is subtle and gold ain't smoky. Gold is brilliant, not smoky. So I don't know what you're going for, but it sounds like a mess.
I'm then gonna take this little brush again and whack that in there.
Whack it in! Oh, whack it in! Whack that smoky subtle gold!
Okay, so you could either leave it like this and it's quite matte.
Oh, cool! She drew herself a top lip. Good for her.
And it looks, I think, very, very pretty.
You match your pillow. See, before her sweater matches the tree, she kind of blended. Lip, pillow, pillow lipped.
Okay, so for hair, I think I'm just gonna straighten it out a little bit more.
Honey, I don't know who told you you should be doing this, or how you're making money, or if you have friends, but if you're this girl's friends, come collect her. Cause she's not needed on the internet right now. We'll let her know. She's done. She's canceled.
And I will see you again tomorrow.
No, who told her she was interesting? We don't give a fuck. What's the next video?
Yep, that is how you open it. Go, Levi.
Yay! Kids are getting presents. I love that. Gift, give you, give your gift to me. What? You little bitch! Stop it! You're ruining Levi's present! Now he doesn't want to do it. Why can't you be more like Levi? That's parenting. Shut up or I'll sell you to the foster care system. Look at her ruining everything. I had a cousin like that. She smelled.
Wait.
Why is this the best thing ever? Levi don't give a fuck. He said, you ain't ruining this for me. I'm gonna open this over here. Yelling loud. Okay, let me translate. I don't want nobody to get me.
What is it? It's for cleaning toilets.
Oh, when the dick's too big. I don't want it. I don't want it. Crawling. Oh, look at him. Do you see little man in the back right there? He just threw his hands up and went, bad fucking bitch.
Oh. They're onions. They're for dinner.
These people are fucking with their kids for their own enjoyment. I like this.
Just me and you.
This is mine. Get back in your presents. These are my presents.
Listen, Santa's been watching whether or not you've been good or naughty.
Mama, the results are in encounter. Don't try Santa watching on Christmas morning. Not in this day. You know Santa's been there.
Look at the wrapping paper.
You don't give a fuck. Why are we doing math on Christmas, bitch? What? This is not what you do on Christmas for a kid. She should have her kid taken away.
What'd you get? Oh, what's the matter?
You know. You full well know, you bitch. Doing this to your children for fun. It's funny.
So sad.
It really is. I'm glad someone's doing it.
Abby, what'd you get? You didn't even show me anything. Isn't that what you asked for?
Me running from the dick again. I got a present. You can play it.
This is just me. Appreciation to Mariah Carey's classic all-time favorite Christmas song ever.
Come on, hit the note. Good for you. Come on, invisible high heel. You just shake. What do you care about? How much? Why don't you tell me? Do you like wishes?
When it drops.
Oh. He took his pill. What do you want for Christmas?
I can't breathe. Ready? When it drops.
Let me look cute. Let me put this hat on.
I can't.
You shouldn't. You take those little shorts off and come over. No, stop it! Stop it! You don't fuck with the art. Not during holidays. See? He's doing way too much as Mariah, but if he just took the background with me, it'd be good. You just give a little shake on the... Oh, props. No, you're not doing well. Yarn? Yarn. Okay, the end was bad. No. No. Ooh, this is what George Michael was like on meth, I bet.
I literally go ballistic when that song comes on. Literally ballistic. Look at my room. Look what I've done. Look what I've done to my room. Can't close it.
I know. Your poor Jessica Rabbit painting.
Santa's gonna come and make your mind this Christmas.
Christmas? When? Is when Santa gonna do anything to you? Never.
Hear the silver bells, hear them ring, ring, ring.
Wait. Do the bells sound different because they're silver? That bust is low. You didn't want to hike that up a little more? Shut up. Shut up. How dare everyone?
All around the world.
Oh, now she got a different dress. And she wanted to take us all around the world.
Every boy and girl starts a brand new page.
Wait. The blonde fag. And his boyfriend next to him.
Now's the time to make a Christmas list.
Come on, yes! Oh, she gave that swoop! Swoop in the back! She gave that fa-la-la! Fa-la! Yes, bitch! Yeah! Precision! Body work, precision! Wait. Miss Braid can calm down, though. She went... Character shoe! I'm gonna suck your rhythm section too. She's in a wedge. Miss Character Shoe in the front. Miss Other Character Shoe. Mr. No Sock. Or is that a white sock? Oh, so frolic four back and then frolic forward.
When tales of miracles keep the tradition.
So you're telling me those three little black kids are Jewish? He's like 5, 6, 7, and... Wait. Why does she also have a wedge boot? What is it with this bitch and a wedge? Throw that wedge away! Throw that wedge away! Look at her wedge boot! Oh, come on, a little bit of this, just to back it up. Wedge boot! Oh, God, you guys need the wedge boot. Let's just kill this. Let's just end this. See you next year, okay? Bye. Thanks for watching. Subscribe down there if you want to support me. Bye.